Hey, what's going on, everybody? I'm the Icy Gull, and this is the Redstone Miner.
Yeah,
and we are here today playing on Star Wars.
This is now ever video.
A second.
Oh, I'm saying like on your channel.
Yeah, on my channel. So yeah, hi. This is gonna go on both channels, right?
Anyways.
Huh.
Oh, I'm driving.
Sorry, we just get confused.
Oh, let's go in.
Anyways.
Wait, don't you need to build this?
So. No, I don't.
Well, he's gonna watch videos on about this. Five theories
that I've had. And, since we're playing as Rey, let's go over the five theories about Rey. Now, the first theory I was looking is actually the Palpatine Rey theory. I don't like this theory. I mean, I know people do. I don't. Because it doesn't really match. I know, like, you were gonna say, oh, they have the same, like, they have the same lightsaber combat style. I know they do, but, I mean,
how'd you get over there? Where'd you go?
It's a,
Hello?
It's hard to explain.
How'd you get over there?
Well, I mean, it doesn't really match up. Like, it doesn't prove that it is, it doesn't really prove anything. So, I don't like this theory. Maybe you guys do. So that's my first theory. On my second theory, it is the reincarnation of Anakin Skywalker. I like this theory a bit.
Hey, I got something for. I think
but this is a good theory to maybe start you off. I think that this theory could like prove that you can reincarnate people into Star Wars. Hey, over here. Over here.
Oh my God! Wow.
Anyways,
wow.
Yeah, you can read Star Wars saga. So I think that is a good theory to start off. Not the excellent theory, but I mean I'll go over my excellent theory at the end. This theory now is going to be all about Obi-Wan. Now there's been people who are saying, "Oh, Obi-Wan is the grandfather of Rey." It's not the best theory, but I mean it can be proven. It's like your teacher say, okay, so say you're in class and then they're like, you have to show proven evidence. And that's what I am basically for my team. So not the greatest of theories, but I mean it could be a theory like that people know about Obi-Wan and they know about her. I think because he would never betray the Jedi Council over like
hey Obi-Wan. Look, we're doing a gameplay on this too.
So yeah, we're doing a gameplay. If you guys are just joining in, if you ever want to join in, we do them whenever. So we'll do.
I don't have Twitter.
Yeah.
I unlocked something for you. Over here, there's something in
how
my mind.
How am I going to tell people?
I don't know. Just let them find out.
Yeah, you'll just...
Oh, shoot. No.
Get out of here. But anyways, next is the Han Solo.
His race father's here.
Yeah, you can... I don't
believe it's true.
I know. I don't believe that it's true. I'll get into my last theory, which I think is the best.
No, not last theory. Just keep going.
Just how many theories you have? I have, like, so many theories, but I don't want to,
just
explode people's mind with theories.
I know, but just, like, this is
your first
video.
Theory, so the last theory
this is a small video.
Oh, we're still gonna, like, play it.
You can do, like, three more theories.
I'm just gonna stop doing theories after this last one, and then we can just. Anyways, so the last theory is Luke is you are the father theory. I love this theory because it actually shows. He kind of is the chosen one because he was the one who truly defeated the Sith, and so did Rey. And that's why I think of this theory as a very good theory. Many people are like, "Oh my gosh, like that's not the greatest theory." But Luke is like a very like awesome Jedi. And I mean, he didn't know about anything about like the Jedi Council, like if you like the rules. But I think that like this would actually be a good thing. I mean, if people say, okay, yeah, it's true. But some people say it isn't. I think it's true.
Yeah, could you give me up here?
Anyways, that's all the theories I have for today.
Oh, I actually got a theory.
Alex.
Okay, so.
Well, I actually want to do a theory about Darth Maul real quick.
Yeah, there's a theory about Darth Maul. I want to do this one. Yeah. So, Darth Maul. Snoke is. Like, Darth Maul. I don't think that's true because he died probably in the first episode. He didn't come back. He didn't come back in the other one, but
he came back in the Clone Wars and the Rebels show. So basically,
yeah. But like, that's it. But it's not like an actual Force Awakens thing. And I don't know. Like, I don't think so because if you look at, got cut in half.
Like, yeah, but he said, but in the Clone Wars, he actually has legs. You need to watch Clone Wars, Alex, in order to know what's going on. Anyways, so for my theory about Darth Maul, I think that this may actually set off, like, maybe people
here.
Where I think that Darth Maul is a Knight of Ren.
What?
No. Crazy, right? But there could maybe be some stuff pointing there.
Kylo Ren.
Because
is it apprentice?
It doesn't show anything like bad about because Kylo Ren owns the Knights of Ren. So I think that Darth Maul could potentially be a Knight of Ren.
Here's something
like want to defeat the Jedi.
No, it's so weird.
No,
I think you guys might like this one. Okay. Who do you, like, well, this is not really a theory, but, like, people are asking, oh my god. People are asking, who is Yoda's master? I'm not personally sure. Oh my god. Like, he might have trained. Like, don't you think that, like, Emperor Palpatine or Palpatine is actually Snoke because of his.
Okay, here's where I don't like this. That theory is because, I mean, he died.
Or did he?
No,
Palpatine
died.
Think that he did.
The Death Star blew up right after. Darth Vader threw him into, a big, like, hole, a long, deep hole. That's why,
you might do Star Wars facts, like, you didn't know about Yoda.
Yeah.
Or stuff. Maybe I'm gonna do that right now.
Yeah, Yoda's the greatest Jedi Master ever. Like, he's, like, the best.
He's really
like,
cool.
No, Jedi Master Yoda unless, like, someone, like, more powerful than him. Like, that can, like, can control, like, anything that, like, more than Yoda could control.
Some people are saying, like, Yoda's darkest secret, but, like, he's saying that, like, he's secretly evil. But, I don't know, that's not true, though. I don't know.
Like, what? No, that's not.
What I don't understand about, why did Darth Vader, why did Anakin, like, switch to the dark side? Well, he wanted to save his wife, like, you know, Padme,
yeah,
like, it's secret.
Yeah.
But, like, he just gets weaker and weaker because he's not good with the Force that much. Because when he got his arms and legs cut off, and when he was burnt in the lava, like, he didn't really die, but was saved in the super armor. He lost some of his Force power. Really in the arms, legs, and chest.
And, I mean, I actually think, some of these theories are actually pretty good. If you guys actually like these theories, let us know. I mean,
yeah.
we'll love to do more of these.
Some of Darth Vader's, like, it is, okay,
ooh.
This is, I think Devin and I, Ice Eagle and mine, sorry. I don't even know that name. Okay. Is Anakin really the Chosen One? Is he really?
Oh, you're watching.
Some people say he is. Some people.
Turn on the voice for Dash.
Some people say that Luke is the Chosen One.
No, I want to be right.
Oh, here, let's just trade. Alright, so. Like, some people say that. I don't know why. Like, they say, like, who's the Chosen One?
I think Rey is actually the Chosen
No.
One.
No, because if you look, she was never trained to use the Force. But she used Luke. He had the Force.
Yeah, but he used
Anakin
it.
Didn't know
no, he was trained. Remember, he was trained by Yoda?
Yeah. Vehicles!
I'm definitely going to be on Rey's speeder.
Yay!
Hey! You can be my co-pilot.
What are the...
Hey, you can be my
co-pilot. What is the three most, like, strongest, Skywalkers? Like, what the heck? Oh my god, today, this Star Wars series are, like, really...
Hey, jump in!
No! You know
hey, jump on!
Okay.
No, jump in!
I know, I'm trying.
Great, so.
In one of the first movie, like one of the, movie stuff.
Like, whoa, when like, did this ever get shoot?
Like, at the end of, like, the first trailer, have you ever seen, like, the Darth Vader when Anakin was walking by that sand house? Darth Vader was there. That's a deep, dark secret. That's weird. Like, but I love Star Wars, and yeah. I could talk about it all day, but maybe on board. But look at the sticker. On board.
Why do Sith have yellow eyes?
I think it's because of, like, the anger that they can control. Like, so much of the power that they can control. Too much. How did Maz Kanata get Luke's lightsaber? Now we're going into the Force Awakens. That was just a bunch of, old Star Wars movies.
And, like, some about, like, Rey and stuff.
You have to go. But here's, like, how did Maz Kanata get...
Oh, BB. I mean, did... Oh, by the way, Alex, look at my screen. Look. TV on board. Hey, the TV on board, everyone.
What if Count Duke, like, what if Obi-Wan was, like, Count Duke was, like, a hand, like, Duke was a prince.
Oh, that would be really weird.
No, because
Qui-Gon Jinn.
Yeah.
Well, I think, I believe Count Dooku actually trained Qui-Gon. Yeah, don't worry, we'll get to it.
So I'm just curious, like, how did Obi-Wan find out Anakin survived their duel?
Well, because he has the Force, he knows everything. Okay.
Right?
Oh,
I'm driving it.
Oh, I don't want to sit in the basket.
Well, I think I can actually sit in the basket. Okay. All right, I'm out of here. Bye. Oh.
What happened to my speeder?
Oh, I got rid of it.
What the heck? By the way, yes, go see if anyone else is hiring.
I can't wait for the new Star Wars movie, Rogue One.
Oh, no, it's Rogue One. Not Rogue One.
Oh,
come here, baby,
seeing...
no!
So come here!
Ride!
Some people are saying... They're saying it's the 8th movie, but it's not really.
Well, it is. It is the 8th movie. They said that it's going to have, like, Adam Driver for that.
And there was continue the story.
Yeah. Anyway,
so like, but it's not really. It's between 3 and 4.
What if it's lagging?
After this, we're making a an Orcraft episode.
Yeah. He's interested.
This is the most. Let's see who's the most powerful character in all of Star Wars.
That's of course Yoda. Ow!
I just hurt my foot.
Anyways, so yeah.
What's his name?
What's the name of
the guy from Star Wars? We're probably him.
Yoda's the best.
He couldn't defeat Count Dooku because he really did not want to, you know, kill him.
Oh, by the way, have you guys saw Star Wars Rebels Season 3? If you have, let me know how you guys liked it. If you guys did, let me know. Love to hear what you guys think of it. Well, my channel is all about Star Wars. Everybody about it, so.
He's like the new Blitzwinger. Series.
No, I'm like the next.
Television, I would like it.
How about the droid? I'll say it. What about him? I'll pay for it. I'll say Rey, you say him.
BB-8-2 if he says anything. The droid's not for sale. Come on.
Oh, I think this is where the million. Have you guys watched the movie? The movie's okay.
Yeah.
It's not a good thing. It's not a good. It's not a Star Wars, like, new generation. What? Not the jacket. This droid says you stole.
Where'd you get it? It belongs to this master. Hey, you can say Finn. Are you with the Resistance?
Yes, I am. I'm with the Resistance. Yeah.
BBA says he's on a secret mission.
Oh, whatever. Apparently he has a map to lead.
Oh, is this Skywalker? Awesome?
Come on! Oh, come on! Let's go! I'm the First Order. I'm gonna be Finn.
Well, Finn's,
I'll be Rey, I guess.
Finn's like just like. Die, die!
It wasn't a good opening.
Hey, oh, Dameron is awesome.
Best pilot I've ever. There's other good pilots.
Yeah, there's other good pilots. Like, Luke is a good pilot.
Luke and stuff like that, they're good pilots.
Plus, if you watch the movie, he kills like 5 guys, and not even a minute.
Oh. Poe.
Yeah?
No! Oh, I can do this.
Hi.
Hold on, I'll find a way through.
I hate you, BB-8!
We're having a big fight.
What the heck, I can't kill this guy.
Hey, I know you're a sick identity. You can come here too.
I'm gonna slide!
Long Star Wars movie.
Up the droid.
Oh, here we go.
Got it.
Six. Okay, I got it.
I'm gonna kill you!
So minor, I meant whoever you are.
I need BB-8.
Look what I said.
I mentioned that.
Anyways.
With BB-8,
yeah. Oh, no, mind. You.
This is not a First Order. This is actually a Resistance.
Why are you building?
Because someone said I don't know. I'm acting as a
I can. Yeah, pretty much.
What are you doing?
Hey, I'm just trying to make a living.
Talk about more Star Wars series.
Hey,
Devin wants to talk about more.
And that's not Devin, it's Rickson Miner.
Not Rickson Miner!
Oh, what the heck?
Shadow!
Here.
Try to make a living!
So,
a duck in the middle of the ocean.
So, like,
what is?
There are so many theories that are, like, wrong. I don't know why people, like,
should we do a defensive or an offensive?
Do this, a shield, or should we do
a shield. In case we need help. Alright, anyway.
I'm gonna switch mine off.
Yeah, you can actually ride them.
Yeah, I want to get more careful. Oh, I want BB-8. I'll be Finn.
I'm BB-8.
Alright. I'll be Finn. Oh!
Oh, hey, what's up? So what are you guys doing? Chat. Listen. Yeah, well, we can see you. Yeah. Let's just post stuff.
Oh, never mind. They're gone.
Okay, bye.
It doesn't matter.
Hey, is that the maximum we've ever had?
Oh. 13.
No! Why are you tagging a droid?
If it's split screen, we have to.
Oh. Wait. Game's on too long.
No, it's not.
Yeah, like, they can turn it down. Audio! Are you helping me get up there? Grab that blue stud. Grab the blue. Ow.
Fuck it again.
Oh, that's what I need to do. Stuff. Oh, not those!
Just don't tell me.
Ash. This.
I have to build it. Well, he likes to watch walkthroughs. I don't. He knows everything. I don't, you know.
But I like forgot like how like some of these.
No.
Oh, YouTuber of the week is going to be the lucky YouTuber of no one's Trainer!
Yeah.
He is the lucky YouTuber of the week. Go subscribe to him or go just check him out. Whatever you
feel is appreciated.
Oh, talking for, about Trainer.
Guys.
Probably who's live.
What
nobody person? Can argue with that.
No one listens.
Oh, it doesn't like dirt doesn't equal life? Oh, sweet.
It does actually. Oh, okay, in Minecraft, wait.
Cobble?
What can you do?
Stone can turn into holes.
Yeah, no, it's not. It's not. Cobbles don't do this.
Come on, we need to get over.
One of them, you can be
him. I don't know how to do this.
I don't either.
Oh.
Oh, weird. Got it. Oh, that's you.
Remember, I'm first player. Oh. See? I didn't even know that. I just guessed. No! You suck!
After this level, yeah, we have to end it. Yeah.
how live streams are.
Oh my god.
It was like up to like hour. Yes, see. Oh, she goes.
Don't tell me.
Oh, you shoot the crane.
Very best.
No one ever was. That song is boring. We got me. Now we got I'm Pokemon. Pokemon. Gotta catch 'em all.
Do you like that song, Gary?
Do you like this?
Oh, no one likes that song anymore.
They like this now.
I'm Pokemon. Winning. I play Pokemon game.
What time is it? Oh. Gotta get to Warcraft and Ultima. Okay. Guys are probably asking, how are we all the way up over here? It's because we didn't show you guys on camera.
I think this is good for the episode.
Hopefully, like, you guys can
talk to some theories and on the redstone.
I'm gonna be
so go subscribe to him. Go to subscribe to me.
Video on that channel. Subscribe to me. I do some vlogs. Anyways, and I'm gonna do some theories and what I think about those.
Hey, get out of here!
Yo, I still have like some theories about like
more theories that's out there, but we covered like two of them. Like we covered a lot, but
we covered like more than five.
Yeah, but like that's like 2% of like there how many.
Yeah, there's like so many theories. You like have to
understand. Oh, there's something in here. Hey, how do I get this?
I play Pokemon. Oh my gosh! I'm a little gonk droid. I'm one of those gonk droids.
Uh-huh. Alright, well, I'll see you later, guys.
Oh yeah, she's going to. Oh hey, what's up?
Hashtag dirt equals life or hashtag cobble equals life.
No, let him just comment whatever he wants.
No, never. I know, let's see. Oh, never mind. Okay, well, I think
it's because we keep mentioning them.
Yeah.
That's why they get they're getting off.
All right, well,
or it's too loud.
Hope you guys.
Hey.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to.
Well, that's for Alex. He's gonna be getting off soon. I'm just gonna see if this is the end.
Yeah.
I think this is
what are you doing?
I think this is this
fly
is
something. If you guys don't know what you get to fly, maybe getting to fly something.
Okay, here's it's the end of at the end the last okay, so it's two words.
I think it's like the last part.
The second just pointing that out there.
Yeah.
If you guys can guess
well,
it in the comments.
We
can't tell you guys. We can't tell you.
Well, this is not chat room or whatever.
Anyways, let's just...
This is not too much. This is like a regular level for me. I've seen longer levels than this.
Ah. I've played longer levels than this.
We got like an hour.
Lucky this is not an hour, you guys.
I might be way longer levels.
Anyways, and we're not collecting minikits just because, well, we haven't ran into any.
We did one time, but we couldn't get it.
What the heck? Why do you keep blasting?
Oh, here.
Yeah, well, we need this stuff. We need this for the level.
Oh, let's see.
Ooh. No! Got it, I think. Okay, here. I need to get the ring. Oh, destroyed the gold stuff. Gold, axe stuff. Oh, no, use one of the blaster to destroy all the gold stuff.
What the heck, I have to do it? Okay.
Over here.
No, over here!
And put your,
push.
There we go.
That's cool.
I get up there. By the way,
all search.
Go. Get out of this. I might be able to help. Okay, go. Here we go.
Hey, Sunday. What is it, Sunday? I don't know why.
Oh, no.
Talk about that later once we get to
Minecraft. I will prove that dirt equals light. I will prove it. I have everything. Oh my god, really? They had. Oh, got it.
Bad for you.
I'm the one who.
Hashtag Sandy equals life then.
It doesn't.
It doesn't equal life.
Oh, here we go. This is gonna be fun. Alright, so can we agree on sand doesn't equal life?
No, it
doesn't. Oh, sand doesn't equal life. Oh!
I like, this is what I like about the game.
Whoa!
It has all this stuff.
Ow.
What I like about the game. Oh, here. That area over there. I'll get this. Okay.
And so much stuff.
So many, like, people coming out of this. Oh, hello, the newcomer. Well, I just got blasted. Oh,
he says, shooting them in the faces. Oh, there's someone up there.
Oh my god, we have to eat all this too.
I twice.
Plus, this is hard. Like, they constantly are shooting at you. Now that you're helping me, like, there's a sniper. Like, there, right there.
Oh yeah.
Get further.
Yeah, but we need all that stuff for
try to get that guy. Look at that. I hate this. For two guys, okay.
I'm not getting any medals. I'm not getting any medals!
I get one thing, you keep shooting them? Well, I'll try to get all this stuff.
They're
not shooting.
Oh, they're shooting Ray and stuff.
Oh, get that blue stun! Don't finish it! This is cool. Oh my god. Oh, don't shoot them. No, shoot up there. Let's shoot that, Oh, I'm still doing it. Oh, okay. Oh, no. Shoot that thing that's right in front of you. No, first order of transport. Oh, other side. Ah! Someone was in their bathing suit. Oh. I'll blast. Yeah, blast that.
Dying right now.
Dying.
Alright.
I broke down.
Alright.
The garbage will do.
And you all know what that garbage is. It's no garbage at all. Oh, it's no garbage at all. It is a millennium!
Yeah, nobody's.
Okay, we got a new character. Okay. For the thing.
Which is good.
Why isn't anybody commenting?
It's supposed to do nothing.
He doesn't even jump! He doesn't even attack. He doesn't do anything.
Get this, the hint from over.
Oh, you're supposed to, clean this.
That's how.
Yes.
Ah. What you're saying again.
That's what he's used for, okay.
God. Good job.
It's a job for you. No, no, we don't want to do that yet. No, you have to do something else. Excuse me, this I. I don't know every single thing.
Like most.
Probably like over 100.
Check if anybody's
calling. God, what? Comment, you guys can. Not just for us. You guys can comment.
Oh, here.
Make it appropriate. We don't want to put people out. Comment. Trying to make this not inappropriate. We try to make this as appropriate as we can make. Now what we do. Yeah, we have to
send that over to this one.
Over here. Then you start shooting.
Oh, here we go. This is my cue.
Can I do it?
This is my cue, man.
No, you my did it last time. Oh, you did.
Give me the remote.
No!
Just resume the game
and drop out then.
Gosh, she wants to be in this so bad.
Go back. I ate it!
I'm coming in.
I'm trying!
Thank you.
Wow.
god, that thing was good. Where's the targeting system? Could be a targeting system. Oh my god, you can't blast them. I'll blast them.
I'm gonna see.
Why are you shooting there? What's going on? Oh, finally.
I'm here! Ah!
Whoa! He actually survives! Survive that? I don't understand. How can you survive that? Positions down. Yes, I can do this. In the movie, they had to shoot the pilot. I'm driving it. Okay. That's what happened. Oh, yes, this is mine. Shooting guy. Like the drive. I'll shoot the pilot. I'll shoot the attack. Oh wow, you get to drive your own. I can't shoot. Oh, I can. I don't even know if we'll have time for Warcraft. Five more.
Hey, I'm just flying.
I guess you're assuming. Oh, I just saw that. Let's get this guy.
let me just try. No, come on!
I got low.
I got him. I got like all three of them. Remember you guys?
Oh, yeah. Fast for this, Alex. Wait. And you asked for this person.
Oh, wow. God, tell us where your base is.
Where's your base? Come in. It's usually like broken, isn't it? Yeah, we are unable to. Oh, whatever. It's dark here, so everywhere. Wait, not exactly, sir. I'd help. FN. I'll do color red. This is the end. That's the end of the episode.
This is too long. I think we're good.
Hope you guys love this. I'm doing it. And if you have, smash that like button down below. If we can hit a lot of likes. Or of this. Oh yeah, we have Finn, Ray, Hobbin, on top. Sarko, Link, our Goon, our Plot, our Thug. A lot of Unkar stuff. So that is it! Hope you guys have enjoyed, and if you have, smash that like button down below. So yeah, and we will see you guys all later. Goodbye.